I'm Mike Evans, commonly known as Foggy. I'm the club secretary and treasurer of Pontytown Walking Football Club. When I was in my 50s and 60s, I never dreamt of ever kicking a football again. And then when I retired, I saw that walking football was there and I thought I'd give it a go. Came along and I've been here ever since. We started initially in 2016, we only had about a dozen people, but now we've got about 67 on the books. So we're now able to run two pitches of seven aside on most sessions.
I found out through Facebook, it was on a Thursday night, time was fine. I thought, do some exercise, come out, meet some new friends, have a kick about, a bit of a laugh. The way that we play now, it's like it's only three touch, so it means that you're walking, but everyone can get involved in the game.
And scored any goal?
I did the first week I was here, I was like amazed.
I'm ex-police and ex-Air Force, and I played for my squadron in the Air Force, and I played for the police up in Scotland in the division. I gave up 30 years ago, if not more. And coming down here was a breath of fresh air. Walking football suited me down to a T. Too old to run, walking seemed a great way. It's a way of keeping fit, meeting friends, social life as well. It's great.
Finance is a big thing for a small community walking football club. And what we needed was really a storage facility. And so we looked for grants, and CAECOM were offering a £500 grant. So basically, we applied for the grant and we were very fortunate to get the grant, and we've now got a storage facility.